There's a guy engihlangene naye la over the weekend. Uyangibuza ukuthi ngiyilipi. Uthi ngi-EFF or ANC. Yeah, abantu bawuthanda lo mbuzo. He's asking me whether I believe or belong to the EFF or ANC or whatever political party. For me, I think I have outlived political parties. I told him that I don't argue or live my life with a political tag. And you don't need a political tag to be a patriot or a revolutionary. This is not Chiefs and Pirates. And sometimes it is okay to support both Chiefs and Pirates, njengami. But after some few years, I think I've withdrawn on things that don't make sense to me. Or isn't it going to benefit for me? So, unless there's a collective benefit, yeah, which is now Pirates, I'm going with banks. You know, I often tell people ukuthi ngiqale ku-ANC then ngagcina ku-PAC. Yeah, back in the days, one called himself a revolutionary, pan-Africanist, internationalist, socialist. Yeah, right now, I don't give a fuck about titles. I agree with whatever that agrees with me. If something disagrees with me, yeah, I also reject it. I'm equal loyal to ideals. Yeah. If in time bisana na mngale suskat, nami ngam bisana na. So, this world is in trouble because I want to be a definer. My ideals are my band. I'm a Karl Marxist. I'm a capitalist. No. I'm a Bellana.
Piano, piano, asizalali emakhaya, ngenxa yakho.